Hi everyone, my name is Tinku Shah and I would like to share my experience at Salad Republic with you all today. I was steady on 60 kgs for last 6 to 7 years, but since the last 2 years, I don't know, suddenly my weight started gaining and I reached up to 72. It was bad drinking habits, bad eating habits, everything combined, but the weight just kept on shooting up and up and up, and however I tried, I was not able to come down. Anyhow, I tried exercising, gymming. I used to just move to 1 or 2 kgs and then shoot back to 70 plus. There were some hormonal changes also in the body, I suppose, after 40. That is why maybe my weight was stuck up. Someone told me, some of my friends, that I should shift to eating salads and maybe try skipping, stop eating rice, stop eating chapati, and maybe it would improve my health. I actually hate salad. I have never eaten salad when I go out, not at home, anywhere. But because I wanted to go back to my 60 kg weight, I thought to give it a try. And believe me, it was very difficult for me to even eat salad for the first day. My friend had gone here to Salad Republic and she suggested that maybe I can take a trial of 7 days and see if it's good or it's not. So I started my trial. First day was terrible. Second day was impossible. I was like, how am I going to eat only this salad and lose weight? But then slowly I started feeling full because of fiber, and slowly I started losing weight. After the first week, my weight, which was not even going down from 70 kgs, showed me a 6-figure. And I was so happy. And then I decided that I will have to take this salad for some time, and this will surely help me lose weight. Now, this salad is not the boring salad which we always think, like salad is going to be only onion, tomato, cucumber, the same old salad. But this salad is so interesting, with so nice dressings like olive oil, then they use hung curd. And slowly, steadily, I started waiting for my lunch packet. I used to skip lunch and eat only this salad bowl. And now is the stage that I'm eagerly waiting for the salad pack to come. And not only me, my son is also waiting for the salad pack. And he is waiting to open it. And in case it has paneer or something interesting, he finishes off even before I have to start. So I think you all should try the salad. For me, like, salad was so boring, only piyaz, tomato, kakadi and the same old stuff. But believe me, the salads which I've had in the last almost 2 to 3 months, they are so vivid, so different, and you will just enjoy eating them. Thank you.